Hi students, good morning all of you and welcome back to our online class science 7th standard. Students, today we are going to continue our the 5th chapter, that is the different kinds of materials. In previous video already we have learned that what is the acid and acidic substances, what is the base and basic substances, what is the neutral and neutral substances, and also we have discussed about that what are the indicators. Yes, and also we have discussed about that what is the neutralization. Students, today we are going to already we have completed our the chapters, but today we are going to discuss about that our exercise part objective questions. So first of all we have to discuss about that first objective question part, that is called as true false. The question first one, you should see statements one, state whether the following statements are true or false. We have to all questions, some questions are here given, 5 questions, whether that questions are true or not. If it is a true statement, you have to write down against that true. If it is false, then you have to write the false. See the friends, this is strong blue litmus red. Students, almost all you have idea about that. Whenever that litmus paper will put in the base, if the blue litmus you will put in the base, there is no color change. Okay, if you put that in acid, then it will change to red. So that is the scientific question. So base turn blue litmus to red. So actually blue litmus does not want to change in the basic medium. So what you have right? This is false. Second question, phenylephthalein is colorless in basic medium. Students, it is also false statement, because in basic medium there is no color change. In acid only colorless. Okay. And if soil is too acidic, quicklime is added to it. Students, if suppose your soil is acidic, more acid is there. So what substance you have added? Basic substance you have added, that is a quicklime. If quicklime is a base, so basic substance, so you will add, then the soil will become neutral. So it is true. Okay. Now sulfuric acid is present in the stomach. Students, for the digestion for the food, our hydrochloric acid is secreting from the stomach. Yes. So it has given that sulfuric acid is present in the stomach. So that is wrong statements. So what is that correct? Now hydrochloric acid is present in the stomach. So it is a wrong statements. So sulfuric acid is not present in the stomach. What is that present? Hydrochloric. So it is false. Okay, students. Next, China roses has the different colors in acidic, basic, and neutral. Yes, of course, students, because China roses is one natural indicators. Whenever we put in the acid, it is, what is that? Pink means, what is that? Dark pink will become. Whenever it will keep in the acid base medium, that it will become the green. Yes, so different substances, that means acid inside different color, base inside different colors, and colorless in the what are neutral substances. So this is true. Okay, students, now we will go for that fill in the blanks. When acid and base react with the reactor, dash and dash are formed. Students, what is the neutralization reaction? Now when the acid will react with the base, then what will form? It gives out, what is that? Salt, water and energy. So it has given it as the fill in the blanks, it has given to you dash and dash formula. So what you will write is salt and water or H2O. Okay, China rose is dash in acidic medium. Already I have told China rose in acidic medium, what is that? Pink, dark pink, dark pink, and base medium, what is that? Green, green in basic medium. Yes, friends. Next, dash are used to test acidic and basic nature of the solution. We are indicators we are using. Or directly will put all substances we cannot test by our mouth or by direct we cannot test. So for that it is harmful for us. So indicators we are using for the finding the nature of the substances. Calamine location in the what is that contains zinc hydroxide. Okay, students. So next, 5th question, students, observe gas indicators is reddish brown in basic medium. Then one natural indicator, students, that is called as a turmeric. turmeric is indicator, one of indicator. Turmeric indicator is reddish brown in basic medium. Students, it has finished now. Two of bits questions like statement true, false, and a fill in the blanks. So I hope you have understood about this all that questions. And tomorrow we are going to discuss about that match the following as well as MCQ questions. Okay, students. I hope you have tried in the textbooks as well as your classwork. Thank you. Have a nice day.